Oh yeah, Bermuda Triangle, where I wanna be set free. Because it's the place where heaven meets the earth. I wanna fly, I wanna go and see. I wanna see the universe. Put on my spacesuit and go to the Bermuda Triangle. Ooh, yeah. There's so much to explore in this parallel world. And if I go there with my space shuttle, I'm gonna see a lot. I'm gonna fly out of this world. Out of this world. Come on, let's go. Bermuda Triangle. It's a place of multiple dimensions and creativity. I wanna see it, I wanna be it. I wanna take my spacesuit and fly to the moons of Uranus. Oh yeah. Baby, I wanna go to Bermuda Triangle. It's nothing like this world. It's so dang beautiful. Because I went there, I could see a million universes. Oh yeah. Million light years away. Million light years away. Bermuda Triangle. It's a place of hidden powers. It feels like you're flying away, but you're sitting there. You don't know if you should lose your underwear. I wanna check it out before I have any doubt, because it's so wonderful. But I need that space shuttle, the space shuttle of the world. NASA's universe is so small compared to the Bermuda Triangle. They still don't know it or understand it, but baby, I'll take you there one day and we'll see the universe together in love. People say there's only one way to live in the universe and to be, but it's not true, baby. Because when I get my spacesuit and swim to the Bermuda Triangle, we shall find out the truth of all reality. Reality. Love is the only reality.